A drought has also taken a toll all over cattle land, affecting farmers and ranchers as well as entire communities. Another group that's feeling the effect are beekeepers. Cattle Land News spoke with honey farmer Brett 80, who says when it comes to drought, bees are just like any other livestock. You can read about how the drought is impacting local beekeepers in this CattleLand.com original report from Jacob Newton online now.